It's Master versus Apprentice on Sunday when Mick Malthouse takes on former side Collingwood. Today, the Apprentice, Nathan Buckley, took centre stage and he was in fine form. First, comparing Ben Reid's on-field awareness to that of Justin Kaczynski and then accidentally referring to Malthouse as coach of Collingwood. Trent Dan with more.
Nathan Buckley might have been on the phone, but he certainly wasn't talking to Mick Malthouse.
He's the coach of Collingwood. I saw his... How's that one? Yeah, he was. He's the coach of Carlton. I haven't spent a great deal of time with the coach of Carlton in my time as coach of Collingwood.
Although he's got plenty of respect for Malthouse, he won't be making a beeline for him game day either.
I'm sure watching the TV shows, I'll see plenty of his head between now and Sunday.
Buckley regrets the post-match comments he made about Lindsay Thomas's bump on Ben Reid and says he'll be coaching his players to be more aware of their surroundings.
He has got a touch of the Kaczynskis about him. You know, he does lack an awareness at times.
Reid's expected to play while Clinton Young is a chance to slip into the Magpies lineup for the first time. The coach impressed by the efforts of his weekend debutants.
We had a lot of young players that put their hand up and said, this is my role and I want to keep it.
Alistair Clarkson wants to keep his spot at Hawthorn too. And he's hit back at reports coffee dates between he and Jeff Kennett are over.
I've known these views, and probably the thing what I would have liked the most is Jeff would have just expressed them to me rather than on radio.
He disagrees but isn't offended by the former president calling for his head.
He might be right. Who knows? Like, if we don't win a flag in the next 2 years, he probably is right. And that the club does need a change.
Clarkson also revealed he sent a 15-word SMS to Kennett last night. Not offended, as I know your views, but unnecessary to draw attention to our club. Trent Dan, 10 News.